Or Inferno mode, for players who truly crave a challenge. Enemies are even stronger than in Nightmare mode. Fewer typewriters and item boxes can be found. Autosave is disabled. Man. I'm scared. But, well, let's get it rolling. I will say I did tinker around with the mods. This is the first time I'm checking to see if they work. So, let's see. Of course, you can't see it right now because we're in first person POV to start. I wonder if it'll change the outfit in here. Oh, no. It did not. Let's get that. So I'm gonna go do something real quick. There's two things I need to do. Close that out. Let's close this out. This out. And also close that. And then close these. Still don't see if my mods are working. Oh, I think I might have to change the actual costume. Yeah, so right now I'm wearing classic Jill. So let's go to S.T.A.R.S. Actually, I don't know which one's supposed to. Oh, there it is. Yep, mods are working. So yeah, change her S.T.A.R.S. outfit to be this super black camo, and her hair is black too, so I thought that was pretty cool. Burato.
Hi. Burato, どうしたの?
This color palette is so nice. So suave. So it looks like you still get, I guess, checkpoints in this early area, because again, like, this part you shouldn't die, obviously, and you don't want to have to, like, checkpoint this portion. So I wonder when the checkpoints stop rolling in. Probably, I want to say after the Carlos part, to be honest, when he first saves Jill from Nemesis. Kind of shame to admit that I actually died in that portion right there before. Yeah, I'm gonna try a couple of things. Yeah, we'll see exactly. Whoa. I remember that zombie was there for Nightmare and Inferno mode, but again, it's still tense because you don't know if you're gonna pull it off or not. But yeah, I'm pretty sure it's a two bite death, pretty much like in RE2 hardcore mode. Take these bullets. Alright, I gotta remember this time not to. Reload the pistol, because I do want to save these 7 bullets for later. It's not that much, but again, it's Inferno mode, and I don't know exactly what I'm gonna do. Hopefully I don't mess up. Ah, oh, I messed up already! I messed up. That's okay. Okay, so that does prove that one bite to put you into danger. I'm running a little faster. So my heart's gonna be pounding for a while, looks like. Until I get the recovery coins. But yeah, I delayed the dodge way too late. Danger? Yeah. Make sure don't reload. I'm only saying that because I'm gonna switch to the S.T.A.R.S pistol. But yeah, I don't think I'll ever try to do Nightmare or Inferno without the new game items. It's too stressful, to be honest. So I get frustrated already on Nightmare when at least it was at the end of the game. I only died towards the end against Final Nemesis. Right, I'm over here. So I'm over here, Carlos. But, push me, Carlos. Oh. Yeah, I'm supposed to hold the knife and I run slightly faster, I think. But yeah, this black outfit's looking very nice. Carlos. I wonder if they actually do like a. Oh yeah, I added this mod. Play Bunny posters. And there's one for Rebecca. I thought it was pretty cool. I think those are the only two, actually, that they switched out, maybe? Jiru. I love how she's like trying to talk like normally, even though she's like dying inside. Alright. So this time I'm not going for all these little gems or whatever. Let's see, Samurai Edge. Got so much stuff already. 2 defense, 2 recovery, and yep. Because normally you would actually just have the 2 extra slots because you get the pouch right here. But yeah, I'm going to definitely cheese it a little bit. Oh man, I don't even know if I'm going to be able to have all these things. Yeah, I think I'm just going to go straight for the end. I'll pick up healing items as I get them, but oh yeah, I should probably put the knife away so I can have more inventory space. See how long it takes to heal this with 2 recovery coins. It'll take longer than I would like to imagine. Oh, we're already back to caution. So I heal pretty quick at least, but of course I'm gonna be taking heavy damage. Let's see here. But yeah, I can grab the shotgun shells behind me. But yeah, I'm gonna try not to use any ammo whatsoever, if possible. Use it only to stagger or something, but other than that, I'm gonna try to not use it. Again, if I get too PO'd, I will whip out the infinite machine gun to start. If it gets to a point where I can't even do that, then if I can't even win with that, then I will whip out the rocket launcher. Oh, what? Okay. Oh, I still did not as much damage as I should have. Okay, normally I would just... Ah, oh, I did too late. Jesus. I got bit three times simultaneously. Or not simultaneously, but in a row. But again, that's why we have the recovery coins, right? Recovery and defense. Honestly, I probably shouldn't even have the assault coin if I'm not going to be attacking anything. Magnum. And back to caution already. Good news. Well, this one doesn't have anything. I forgot about that. Alright, so I need to get to item box so I can throw in the flashbang and stuff. What? I definitely rolled. Yeah, this is like pretty much impossible without... Not impossible, because I've already seen speedruns in which they... you know, did this without... Let's see here, this way, right? Did it without the coins. Pressed it. The second I heard it, I pressed it, but look at this good old delay. So dumb. Get your head off me. Alright, I'm just gonna chop this chain. So it's actually one of the gems back here, but I'm not gonna get the gem. I'm just gonna grab all this other stuff. Oh man, can't even grab the other stuff. Can't even grab the other stuff. This guy wake up though. Let's go ahead and put some stuff in the box. Again, I'm being a little cautious. I'm being a little cautious by grabbing extra stuff and putting it away. So that's two hand grenades. And there's actually no save point in here this time. They had it before. I'm gonna put this herb in here too for later. I'm gonna leave that box. I'm not gonna get the jewels, I don't think. So honestly, I feel like it's not worth it if you don't get all three. But that's just me. Maybe I'm just gonna eat my words later. Everything counts. It's definitely having three grenades is better than however many I'm about to have. Oh, that guy just walked off. Might reappear though. Nope. Should be a grenade right here. I shouldn't have came in here, but that's okay. Just grabbing things preemptively for the later. Honestly, though, I probably shouldn't even go back this way if I am, whatever you want to call it. Maybe I should hold on to this grenade. This guy's in the way. Alright, let's go this way. You know, there's always an item here, but I can never grab it. It's gunpowder, which I don't need. But luckily, there's a box coming up, so. Hose. Part of me wants to skip the shotgun, to be honest, because you do get it later regardless. Not sure what I want to do though. I think if things go as they are now, I think the only problem I'm gonna have is, again, the final nemesis. But, again, I say that now, but who knows. Because if the only difference between Nightmare and Inferno is that the zombies are tankier, or the enemies are tankier, then I feel like I should be okay. What's Fame's last words? But I feel like I should be okay. But get off me, dog. Oh, crap. Frick. And that's the power of defense. Defense and healing. Recovery. Alright. Okay, not too bad. And I wonder if I really want the shotgun or not. I think I'm still pointing towards a no. Honestly, I think I'm gonna have three herbs.
Hidoi.
Hidoi means that is awful, more or less, in Japanese. At least that's what the subtitles tell me when I watch anime. Alright. Now for the fun part. So if they're slightly more aggressive than they were before, I don't even know how that's gonna work out. Alright, so I definitely gotta start killing these guys. Pretty sure I went the wrong way, but it's quite alright. Okay. So I usually take an early left or whatever and get the ones over there, but I'm over here already. Yeah, I think I'm definitely gonna just try to kill these guys. Just leave him alive is what really sucks. Okay. I remember they kind of cheat because they're like already heading towards the exit here. I mean, honestly, there's nothing to fear because they're gonna have a lot of like healing slash defensive buffs, but again, you just never know. Never know. I'm gonna like, pull out full heals. Cause I don't trust nothing. I'm trying to think. I feel like I should grab the grenade from the station when I get there. And I guess I could just grab the Yeah, I think I'm just gonna be running, so I don't need the assault point right now. I just need to survive. Get to where I need to go. Let me pick these locks as well. Again, you really, really need these items if you want to have an easier time playing Inferno. But I feel like it kind of all goes out the window once you get to Nemesis, final Nemesis. Because you can pretty much get one-shotted slash comboed into death. So yeah, I don't even know. I'm not looking forward to that fight. Because I already know how it's going to be. I really wonder if or when I'm going to use that flash grenade. I forgot to use it for something. I can't just hoard it and not use it at all. Alright. I honestly should have saved. But... go ahead and do this. Right. Not too bad. If there's a save point in here, I'll save. If there's not, then I'll just go. Yes, save point. Okay, let's see. Still good. First save. Things are pretty smooth, so I'm pretty happy. Oh, what? Uh-oh. Not like this, Nemi. Not like this. Oh yeah, I think Nemesis comes up this way too. Yep. I'm so slow right now. Woohoo! 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 Oh, my butt! Get off my butt! Oh, wow. Whoa, what happened? Get off me. Oh, Jesus. Sorry, Jill. Oh, that elbow. Crap. So even though I'm, you know, safe with all these items, I'm still like, oh. So I think normally you would have, I obviously would have died. I think you die just from like one hit from Nemesis. So they despawn and this guy's still in here, I believe. Oh, they all despawn. Hmm. That's good to know. Okay, question is, what should I actually grab? Do I need the shotgun? I think I need it just for I don't want to pick it up. Dang it. I kind of didn't want to pick that up. Well, if this actually makes it so I can get rid of the clippers, then that'd be perfect. So I can pick up the shotgun. And then throw away the clippers. Yes. That means I can pick up the grenade. I can probably leave that aid spray. I don't need it. Because as long as I have this recovery coin and defense buff, I'm pretty good. Alright. Ah, fuck. I had a feeling that was going to happen, but I just went for it anyways. Oh yeah, this part. It's like raining those guys. No space. Right, again, there's no safe spot in here, but... what do we have? Let's put that away. Let's keep the healing. What was that, gunpowder on the table over here? So I guess I should ask myself, do I really want to use a grenade right here, or should I just use the whatchamacallit, grenade, or not flash, I probably won't use a flash, or the generator box to stun everybody. Good question. Because if anything, I'll be hoarding all these grenades. But for what? Probably for boss fights. Because I think after this initial zone right here where there's a bunch of zombies, I think I can pretty much not worry about groups of zombies, like horde of zombies. I can dispatch them with my shotgun and whatnot, so maybe it might be, or maybe I should even flash. Because again, I don't think I'd be dealing with a lot of zombies at once after this. Let's use a flash. I guess I can still hold on to the grenade just in case something dumb happens. But yeah, the big old like crowd of zombies that was here actually go away. Oh, fuck. Oh, there's no zombies here. What happened to all zombies? I guess that makes it easier for me. There's no zombie right here either. Oh, too early. Right. That went super smooth. I couldn't do it smoother than that. Just gonna put some of these away. Oh, maybe more. Yeah, that's fine. Put some of these away too. I guess I can keep the grenade because I'm about to go underground, which has one more grenade down there. Right. Ouch. Hey, that did not stun him enough. I don't think. Alright. Woo! That was my chance. Interesting, when I saw the other guy do it, he was able to stun him with the generator long enough for him to get through the vent without having to use the barrels to stop him. Interesting. Carlos. Alright, I think here I want to get the assault coins out. I don't see myself getting hit. Might be wrong, but I'll keep healing. Probably should also put that away. I'm probably gonna dispatch these particular enemies coming up. So yeah, I need to do the lockpick actually. Yeah, I do get one more bag, so I should have just enough for everything. Let's put away. Well. Dang. It's one too many things. Yeah, I feel like I'm gonna have too many items. Yeah, honestly. Yeah, let's just keep this. If I have to backtrack to grab all the items I want to grab, then I'll do that. Oh yeah, the not save, but item boxes in here. Don't want to put anything in it. Maybe the shotgun. Because worst comes to worst, I'll use the grenade. I should probably put the magnum away too. Let's do this. Bring out the shotgun, but I only have two shots in it. Or, like, two shots to reload. Or maybe not. I feel like a shotgun should be, like, if all else fails, I need to crowd control these guys. I kind of like how there's a little strategy with using the coins. And honestly, I probably just grabbed one of the assault coins, and that should have been good. Well, it was scared me before that there was no guy right here, but he's actually... Yeah, not kill. Yeah, it's crazy how strong this S.T.A.R.S pistol is with both assault coins on. Too strong. But honestly, this this outfit reminds me of Alice's outfit from the movies. Yeah, I was actually told that acid rounds actually beat the crap out of, what was it? Hunters? Oh man, I don't have enough for all of this. Guess I can throw these away. And then grab this. Was there something? Oh, regular gunpowder. Yeah, I'm good. Yeah, it's gonna suck because I'm gonna run low on ammo here. I know the shotgun shell is over there. I know the shotgun shell is around the corner in there, but I don't have any space for him, so it doesn't matter. I'm actually able to just straight up dodge them, but I don't want to chance it, so just do it the slow way. At least it's guaranteed. Same with killing this guy. You actually don't have to kill him, but I guess I want to. I like guaranteed. Guaranteed is what I strive for. It's like the Magnum. Guaranteed to give you a headache. Now, I really don't know what the one crate that the Magnum is situated in has. Speaking of Magnum, I can make Magnum rounds. Only two. Such a joke. But I didn't really search around thoroughly to know where everything is on Nightmare / Inferno mode. But I might do it in the future. Just out of curiosity.
Carlos.
I think I should definitely save coming up right before the nemesis fight. Maybe should I dodge this guy? Yes. Okay. Ooh. Actually make some explosive. Oh, not that much explosive, but let's see. Let's get rid of that. Honestly, I can probably use a magnum on it, which I probably should just for damage. Was it capabilities, but purposes. I do want to pick up as much stuff as possible in the fight itself. I also just realized I don't have any. Let's put my recovery coin. I rolled too early. But it's okay, I have defense. Defense. I also recovery coin, so I'm not that scared either. No, I just noticed I have like no pistol rounds. Great, it's because I used them all on the well, it's not all, but on two of the people call them hunters, but I don't know. They're like a different tier of hunters. Let's see here. Let's get the second recovery coin out. I don't need the extra magnum. Let's also store those. Do shotgun. I think that should do. Yeah. Anything else should be on the field already that I can use. Let's go ahead and save. Second save. I'm making a new save slot. Sometimes I just save over slots already, but let's go ahead and save on a new slot. I think I have one full heal, yeah. For emergencies, I'll have that full heal. Let's go grab these explosive rounds. Dead. Okay, I'm gonna try to go without using the healing item if possible. I should really use it. Oh. Oh fuck, I'm dead. That's a KO. That's not a KO. That's me using a healing item though. Ah! He runs way too fast. Ah, fuck, I'm not dead. I'm dead that time though. Crap! Whoops. Alright. Again, so I'm gonna cheese using these save points. So if you reload twice. You actually pretty much like have a vanilla as if I didn't die. And I'm gonna use that to preserve my time. Alright, so I'm gonna play a little unsafe by collecting all these things before I actually fight him. I don't want that. Ah, fuck! He swept my leg. He is just beating me up. Shit, I'm dead. Okay, I think I always dodged way too early. He hadn't swung yet, so I'm already dodging. And because of that, I am not able to, perfect escape? Let's go ahead and get the perfect escape. Honestly though, I feel like I should just use the explosive rounds exclusively. Oh. Oh, whoop. Ow. I don't have enough space for this either. Alright, magnum time. Flash hit him in the head. Wow, why did I change guns? Alright, let's just kill him. Oh, he didn't get staggered by the grenade. Yeah, I was just trying to conserve as much ammo as possible, which is my fault. But it's okay. Oh. Well, back to caution. Recovery points is good. I feel like the recovery, like two recovery coins, makes you heal as fast as the pale heads. Yeah, I use a lot of my magnum rounds, but that's okay. it goes into a good cause. No space. So I would try to go get the high gunpowder, but I have no inventory space for it, so. Yep. Skip it. Ow. Ow. Can we not get combo, please? Thank you. I think I'm on fine, actually, so I'm good. I have no inventory space, so let me. His healings away. Mag him away for a while. Get down. Get this. Honestly, I should probably not combine that right now because I have no inventory space. What does it do? It allows rapid fire while reducing spread for greater power. So pretty much I would use the shotgun for crowd control at this moment. Yeah. Let's keep one 8 spray. So good. See, that'll give you a red heal right here. Do I care about getting grenades up there? Maybe. I'll go ahead and grab the lockpick. I guess I'll kill the guy inside here. Not even like. I tried to dodge, but I was wasted weight. Okay, this guy I can kill. Only because he doesn't take that many shots to kill. Honestly, I probably should have saved again, but I think I'm gonna wait. Wait till I save at the Carlos section. It's pretty much my fifth save is gonna be right before Final Nemesis. So I gotta space out my saves. I think I can take one more shot. Let's go ahead and use one. Since I have another one. Alright, if I die here, I'd be so pissed. And not say die from Nemesis, but die from freaking big ass head roll. Alright, so I'm already thinking ahead on where else I would save. I think I'm gonna save once Carlos gets back from... Oh, I think I almost died. Yeah, once Carlos gets back from, well, the third one's when, Carlos gets to RPD. And then after that, it will be when Carlos is ready to defend against the, onslaught. And then the final one will be again right before Jill. Oh man. Actually, shit. Honestly, the first save should have been Nemesis. Nemesis 1. So I'm gonna have to skip a save. Dang. Maybe I can do like an in-between. So once I get Jill back again, I think that'll be my next save. That's a long ass time from now. Oh, man. Again, I'm taking the safer route, so I should definitely space out my saves. I don't think the RPD is gonna be that bad, honestly. One last time, look at that poster. Yeah, maybe the third save can be when I get Jill back. After this RPD segment, so I'm gonna play this play really safe.
Yes.
Though if I die from Brad right here, I'll be so mad. Cool. Drop it there. I don't know when he drops it. Right, same thing. Assault. Defense. Let's not do the combat manual. At least, I don't think I need it. One recovery should be good. There's an herb over here I can grab. Some handgun bolts over here. There's no handgun bolts over here. There's nothing over here. Wow. That's Inferno for you right there. Actively take stuff out altogether.
Sorry. お前は警察署の現状を調べてくれ。ああ、何か分かったら呼ぶ。おい。おい。気をつけ。気をつける。お前もな。You too.
いったいあれは何だ? I see you, Brad. You're creepy and stuff. Oh my gosh, is it like impossible to shoulder bash these guys? I guess you have to like preemptively shoulder bash. You can't like... Well, I can't say you can, but I don't know. Punching those guys is really hard. Oh, you get a green herb instead of bullets. Gosh.
Camera で捜索してみる。気をつけろよ。
guy's still alive. The door's open. Oh yeah, and then five assault rifle ammo. Holy crap. Definitely some bare bones stuff going on here. 15-7. Yeah, I'm very scared. Well, that's it? Wow. Super bare bones in here. All that's left is this sight that I can't get. Safe spot here. We got some ammo though. Let's see what else I can put away. Guess nothing. I'm pretty good. Yeah. Just a little rock. Since I'm not doing the fast strat. Man. That like damage, like the damage on the zombies looks crazy. Straight holes blasted into them. Of course that's what they're going for, but still. It's crazy when you see it. Alright, so this time there's two lickers. There's one I can already see his head, actually. There's the second one. Oh, they have no herb there. Honestly, I feel like I'm gonna have this guy running around with me. Come on, Brad. Come get some Carlos. Whoops. I didn't mean to shoulder bash. I meant to run. Oh well, we're good. Cat. For a grenade. Actually, it's for a flashbang. I think I'm gonna go ahead and kill everybody in this little room. Might as well. So he says that line when he kills everybody. Alright, it's supposed to be whiteheads over here. Or paleheads. So, Alright, one tail head down. Is there two? Oh yeah, one comes through the door. Two pale heads down. Oh shit! This bitch is alive! This bitch is still alive! Dang you. Do that on purpose. Alright. I think I'm gonna flash these folk out here. Oh! Saved by the door. Oh. Man. That's so tense. So definitely missed Oh, there's no first aid spray in there. Just like all these things that aren't there. Kind of freaks me out. Good. I think that's all. That's all they gave us in this in Inferno, I mean. What's the time? Not hour yet, good. Alright, let's go ahead and leave. Right, before I continue, let me think. Where's the next place I should save? Yeah, right now. Save right now. And then again, I save right before I do. Man, I don't like that. I say I want to save right before I do Nemesis 3. I mean, right before I do Carlos's defense. But I feel like maybe I shouldn't even worry about Carlos's defense. I feel like that's going to be quite simple. Because again, the zombies, I watched the guy that spid run this. The zombies have pretty easy or low HP, so I'm pretty sure I don't have to save there. Probably save right before Nemesis 4 then. Or Nemesis 3, I should say. Because this is Nemesis 2 I'm about to face. Is it right here I save? So I save right here. I feel like I don't need the recovery coin. Should be two save items. Oh, I should also reload this just so I have more inventory. I need the shotgun shells. Seven. Take that away. Take that away. And then, yep. I think the rest is good to go. Do I want to use the grenades here? Let's use two of them. Alright. I think I'm saving here, right? Because I already forgot. The next save will be, I don't even know anymore. I keep forgetting what I'm doing. They kept this, yep. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and toss two grenades at him. Yeah, he's like very tanky in this fight. But again, I have 2 salt coins, so I don't know what the percentage increase is, but it's definitely gonna be good. I think he's starting to, I forgot to, shit. Crap. Oh, that's too low. Ooh, that's lucky. Wow, is that like too high? That's all. Let's look at that herb. Oh, there's... Yeah. Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, Carlos. Because the thing is, if I save before Carlos's big defense, then... Oh, you don't get any, shit in here. Oh, she's in her pajamas, meaning the mod doesn't work for this particular section. It's pretty funny, actually. I respect that. Alright, let me see here. Yeah, I just gotta really conserve my ammo. Oh, there's a liquor in here, actually. Man. So many things they don't give you. I should have brought the recovery. Or two recovery thingies. I don't think that zombie actually gets up. wrong way. How's it going? Oh, thanks for the follow. Thanks for joining me. This is Inferno mode. This liquor is in the worst spot possible. Very scary. Being overworked yet over or do you mean underpaid? Overworked and overpaid due to Corona. I'm sorry to hear that. But yeah. Are you in the well, I guess it makes sense you're in the medical industry? They're giving you extra money. So I don't have some sort of STD that I can be liable. Man. Well, I guess it's good there, at least compensate. Oh, he does get up. Get back down. I thought that guy didn't get up, but I was mistaken. At least he's here to fight me. Oh, shit. Honestly, I should not have engaged him, but it's too late for things I should have should not have done. Oh, man. That sucks. Oh yeah, I'm pretty sure these guys get up. There's no bullets on this table. Oh jeez. Yeah, I'm really hoping the whole Corona thing stops as soon as it can possibly do that, but I know it's gonna be hard to do so. I'm just hoping that if I get sick of it, do sick. What? Wait, what? This is where bad things might happen. I'm gonna go in here. I'm a little scared. Yeah, even though I have like all these like good items and stuff, man, I just don't feel safe enough. I feel like I should just bring that along. Again, I just pretty much don't want to engage anything if I can help it. So that's not the same guy I just faced. The liquor's still here too. Liquor's still in the worst spot possible. It's gonna suck leaving, that's for sure. Actually, I don't have to come back out that way, so that's good. Oh, I forgot about this guy. Yeah, safe rooms are completely untouched, which is funny. That's why they call. That's why they are safe rooms. All right, this is where it's gonna suck major. Whatever you want to say. Pretty much you want a double flash here. Ouch. That guy did not get stunned. BS. Oh well. I'm good. Let's take a really slight breather here. That's kind of BS so that guy didn't get stunned from the flash. Alright. That guy's still alive. It's gonna suck leaving this place, but I think I'm just gonna flash everybody. Easy. Nice. Okay, that went pretty good. Oops. Oh, there's no handgun bullets. There's also no herb. So the crazy part is, like, I am using all these items to, like, ensure I don't die. These, coins. But still stressful. Nonetheless. So it's a tough question for me. What would I think? What would that sorrow would be? Well, where sorrow for some reason has been banished. People aren't unable to feel sad, people aren't able to feel grief, and people aren't able to cry. Honestly, I feel like that side of emotion is what makes us human. Because without it, like, we won't be motivated to do certain things. Of course, there's the other extreme where you feel those emotions too much, in which you can't do anything because of it. You're like crippled by it. So definitely it would be nice if, well, again, it's really hard to say it would be nice without them, because again, without it, I don't know, you just take away half of humanity, really, what it really means to be human. At least that's what I feel. I think the real issue is being able to pull yourself out of those emotions and not, like, so the idea of, like, skydiving or, like, bungee jumping, like, you want to be able to come back from it. You don't want to just, like, fall endlessly into it. This is a question of one of my favorite PS2 games, S Players. Oh, what game is that from? Klonoa 2. I don't think I've heard that game, actually. Is that a Japanese RPG? It sounds pretty JRPG, actually, to be honest. But, all right, let's do this. Ah. Oh, I missed the door. That was a pretty clean escape. Oh yeah, don't pay attention to those checker patterns. Anthro platformer, Klonoa franchise is known for its absolutely heartbreaking endings. Ah. Yeah, I'm actually using mods, and I guess they didn't account for this part where Jill's in the bed, and now she's like all squared up. Should probably say something to them about that. That sounds pretty cool. I need to look that up. I tend to play a lot of the Final Fantasy games. I'm definitely waiting for Final Fantasy Remake to come out. I know a lot of people have access to it now, but unfortunately I am not one of them. And even unfortunately more than that, I am unable to get it for another 2 weeks. My delivery is postponed to like at least the 21st of April. So could you imagine injecting it into classic jail? Oh, I have. Because I do have the classic jail outfit, actually. Yeah, I can only imagine. At first, I wasn't too like. Just, oh, that classic. I thought you just mean like her, but like in a classic uniform. But you meant like all the way classic. Let's see here. So I'm actually kind of low. Well, actually, no. There's a lot of hopefully ammo outside. Yeah, let's just go ahead and kind of stock up on healing here. Because this is the last time we're using Mr. Rico Suave here, so let's go ahead and do it. Honestly, I need to stop picking that up right away. Definitely with these coins, it's like infinitely easier than it could have been. Honestly though, I need to use my pistol. Oh, that crit him. Infinite items affect the rewards you get at the end of the hard mode? I don't think so, actually. Which is kind of silly. Because I did, I think it was hardcore with the infinite machine gun. And it still gave me the S rank, so I'm like, alright. So yeah, I don't think it affects anything. The only thing they care about is number of saves and number of. Or how long it takes for you to finish. Oh, the lag. I'm sorry, man, I had to ignore you for just a few minutes. I'm concentrating. I do not want to have to redo this part, if I could have it. I am really tense, actually. Oh, they actually give you less ammo here, too. They actually also don't give you any pistol. Uh-oh. Change weapons again. Oh, you didn't die from that? Let's fix that.
Oh,
Oh, one shot to the face. I see your response. I am shooting stuff right now. I'll get back to you as soon as I can. Segment's over, I will answer your questions. Whew. Hunters are definitely scared because they can one-shot you. Here on out, we just shoot into the crowd and nobody makes it over. Oh. Okay, your question. Guessing you have an infinite machine gun actually causes you to not get something like infinite launcher because you have infinite ammo. Some people say it's infinite. Hope it penalizes you for S rank reward. You still get the S rank, but the rewards get screwed over. I wonder if that's more for Resident Evil 2 remake instead of this one. Because in this game, you actually get reward points for getting certain achievements. And I can show you to you in a second after this cutscene, but. So you unlock these points and then you go to this like in-game or like I guess more like out-of-game shop and you can spend points there to buy stuff. So like again, like a lot of these achievements, which of course I've already grinded a lot of it out, reward these points earned, and yeah, you spend them in this other shop that unlocks the items. So say these coins, assault coins, defense coins, I got these from the shop, so yeah, those things, oh, I have so many shells, I just realized that, but yeah, those items you can buy, and so the same with the infinite weapons, you just straight up buy them, and then they unlock it into here, so I already unlocked infinite launcher, infinite assault rifle, even this samurai edge is, and unlockable. They have so much stuff. Cannot mind arts way. So practically, if you wanna say that I am hella cheating. Okay, you know that someone is gonna hack the crap out of rewards points. I guess, but they actually have a hack already that allows you to. It's called like the training. Well, some sort of training kind of thing they added on, the modders did, and they actually allow you to like hack it so you have infinite ammo, like infinite grenades, infinite blah blah blah. So yeah, the trainers, I downloaded it, but I'm not using it because I'm not training to do anything. I'm just trying to beat this game on sort of Inferno. But yeah, I have no intention of beating Inferno without these helper items, because it's not worth it. Oh, I need the lockpick. I forgot. Oh yeah, I should probably pick up that pistol, to be honest, actually. I would rather have the S.T.A.R.S. because it's stronger, but I think I need the speed for later in this game. Alright, so before I continue, I need to think. I need to do another save. I want to say right before Nemesis 3. I'm trying to remember when that is. I had to get through the whole lab. Some changes make the game more interesting. Invincible enemies make enemies immortal. Well, jeez. If you critically shoot them in the head, they'll get right back up. Yeah. Oh, I can only imagine. But I feel like the zombies in this game, they kind of made them slightly more tankier. For instance, it's a little harder to stagger them. Even with leg shots exclusively. And it's really rare for us to even blow their legs off. Excuse me. Even if you have a lot of shots on them, they just feel more resilient to me. Especially starting off when I was playing on standard, I'm like, this usually doesn't take so long for them to stagger, but yeah. Let's make sure I have everything. I don't think I want the Magnum quite yet. Seems like keep it in the other place. So yeah, the liquor's still here, so I'm just gonna leave. Oop. Guy did not grab me! God damn it. Get in the door. Gotta open my mouth, huh? Let's get gunpowder right there. Oh, this is actually coming for me. If Umbrella wanted to infect a country, they just have to infect one person in Africa and it'll be game over. Now, why'd you say that? I feel like infecting them here is easier to spread it. Because, I mean, you already see what happened up in the New England area. Kind of spread like wildfire, I thought. And even down here, I live in Florida. I haven't really heard much about cases of corona. Of course, they just might be underreporting it just to not, you know, spread mass hysteria more so than they already have. Pretty sick as Africa has the worst hospital infrastructure ever, for sure. But even then, like, you know, U.S. despite, you know, us being us, the U.S. same thing. It's not like we're totally prepared for it. So I don't know. Hard to say, really. Ah, 4 grenades. Like, I have not saved in the longest of times. We'll see what happens.
Kokomade.
I'm definitely gonna kill this guy. That's pretty funny. You shoot him twice. Because you shoot them and they start healing. You can tell they're healing because they have a little white smoke. But then, like, the smoke goes away because, yeah, they did. Zombie apocalypse would hit Africa harder than U.S. Trust you. I bet. Because nothing is centralized over there. Everything's, like, kind of whatever. Ooh, shotgun shells. I knew that was there, but look at this. Look at that! Like 5 shots, but still can get staggered. Imagine having infinite mines right off the bat. Alright, let me just go ahead and use a heal because I did not grab the recovery coin. Like an idiot. Actually, might be cutting it close. this guy's still alive, so I might see him over here in a second. Oh, buddy. Oh, that goes to the shotgun. I'm just sitting here trying to put it on the grenade launcher. Get a leg. Just because I hate you, I'm going to decap you. Oh yeah, I remember what happens here. I think the other scary part is I do not have healing. I remember the scary part was this busted open and there was nothing inside. But there might be something on Inferno. No. There's hella nothing in here. It's like a race. Haha! I really love that there is a ladder invincibility. Makes that section very not scary at all. Yeah, honestly, I'm just taking very extra precautions. Yeah, it's kind of funny, the shell loader is actual, like, I don't know. you'd have multiple shell loaders as magazines. Oh, that's true. It wouldn't just be, like, one big, like, shell thingy. I think I can put the lockpick away. Let's go ahead and grab the first aid. Honestly, I think I was supposed to grab a flash. But we'll see what happens here. So I definitely meant to have explosive shells, but this also works. See ya, suckers. You sent me some art you worked 3 to 4 hours on? Sure, you just link it in chat. I'll probably look at it later though. Is it on a site? Psycho writer. Need something, I think it was awesome. This took me like self 3-4. Piece of watercolor is combined with a process called digitalization, which sharpens pixels to reduce pixelization. It's kind of like a. Well, I guess it depends on what you're painting, right? So I was thinking more like in terms of anime, the cell shading. But I'm pretty sure it's something slightly different than that. Alright, so I only saved 3 times. So I'm still debating whether or not I should save right now. Or should I wait till I finish this little section? It'll be the least amount of time so I can start playing again. Meaning, like, if I do die during, say, Nemesis 3, then at least I can... Just get back to the fight right away. Again, I don't foresee myself dying except for to those dumb hunters. Yeah, I don't trust that. Guess I can just save here, yeah. And then save one more time before a final nemesis. That works. I'll go ahead and grab some stuff. Wow, just one shot? One shot to finish you off there. Quite sure what that says. LA, like those symbols. Override key. I love English. Sounds so cool. Alright, so I'll go ahead and save right now, I guess. Oh, this zombie's not even here. S.T.A.R.S in Korean. Oh, nice. It's pretty neat. Okay, so I'm only doing a safety save here, only because I don't want to do all this progress and just untimely die. Unless there's no save thing in here, then I guess I have been had. That's like no bullets whatsoever. Oh, there's another high grade gunpowder. I can make two more bullets. Yeah, there's no save thing here. Dang it. Alright, so kinda screwed myself then. Cannot see that guy. I can see you though. Okay, I'm not gonna waste a bullet on these. Always a magnum shot on those guys. That's a big gun. Yeah, that's the Lightning Hawk. Oh! Gosh. That scared the crap out of me. I knew she was gonna get up, but I delayed way too long to shoot her. So she almost got me. Is it 13mm? I have no idea. I can probably look at the specs of it when I get the chance. But yeah, that guy's head's gone. Ooh, another high grade. Oh. Hello. I don't think I noticed that guy before. Ooh, acid rounds. Wait, I was told acid rounds are actually the best against hunters. But I didn't know that. Like 13mm. Might be. I just gotta check it in a little bit. I wanna get through this portion under a great time. If I can finish this area in like get to like hour and 35 or something, it'll be perfect. So what time am I gonna I'm not gonna finish this time in hour and 31. Or hour and 35. I'll probably finish this area in hour 40. Oh, hit the button, Jill! How many times have I died? In this run, none, actually. I'm kind of proud of myself. Actually, no, what am I talking about? I died like 3 times to Nemesis 1, actually. I lied. But I kind of cheated, because I just kept reloading a save file, so it doesn't like tag on to how many times I've died. So yeah. Part of the game though, so. Badoosh. Those physics. Oh, you didn't die, huh? Don't know if there's one more. can't trick me. There's always one more. Okay, so I was told again that acid rounds are the best against hunters, so we're about to find out. Because I'm pretty sure you can already tell, or if you already knew that you fight hunters here. Yep, they don't stagger. Someone told me they staggered. Oh my gosh, that didn't kill me. Jesus. I almost ate it there. You said something. Let me get to a safe spot first before I read. Holy crap. I'm surprised I did not die right there. Could you imagine Talisman in this game that triples the crafting results? I don't know about triples, but there's definitely something that doubles, I think. Wow. But yeah, one red and green gives you 3 red green herbs? Crap. Or 2 gunpowders gives you like a buttload of pistol ammo. Yeah, that would be crazy. Oh, but it takes 4 slots. It must be an inventory. Yeah, they do have something that's similar to that. It's like a ammo crafting station, which is kind of awkward, actually. So how are you going to have that in your pocket? But they do have something like that in here. Actually, I haven't bought it yet. But I probably could do well with having it. Oh yeah, let's get rid of a bunch of this stuff. Do I have another... No, so let's go ahead. That. Do I have another high grade gunpowder? Hope I have no more gunpowder. Actually, I might have some in this box over here. Like regular gunpowder and high grade. Okay, let's see here. Let's put the mines away, actually. Magnum rounds. Definitely need all these. Shotgun shells. Honestly, I should probably use the Magnum elsewhere. I actually know what I'm talking about. What am I talking about? Sucks is I don't have these other 2 compartments to like have even more healing and stuff. But I think this might be enough. Well, I should probably reload my grenade launcher. Now I have an empty spot. I'll probably grab another thing of healing. How many more shotgun shells do I have? Buttload. I also have some grenades I should probably use. Let's use the grenades. Grenades are hella powerful in this game. Flame rounds. I think I put these away actually. Use the... Oh. That's good. Let's go ahead and save this. It was a long time without saving, actually. I was a little scary, to say the least. Alright, let's see. Actually, I want the flame rounds on. I'm gonna hit him with a flame round, then I'm gonna throw a grenade. Maybe I should throw a grenade first. I don't know. I wasted that grenade. Oh crap. Okay, he doesn't usually do that. What? I gotta grab me out of a action dive. Oh, he died. Oh my gosh. Look at that. Honestly, I don't think I need to save anymore. Because that fight isn't that bad. I'm definitely gonna die a couple times to this, actually, so never mind. It's bad because it makes me, like, start over. Whatever. Yeah, shotgun really sucks in this situation. Honestly, in this portion, all you need is heals, defense. I don't even think I need assault. I might be wrong though, but I mean trial and error. And just a bunch of healing. Yeah, let's not even have those. Just have a buttload of healing. Even then, the buttload of healing doesn't help because you pretty much get trapped when he starts hitting you. Alright. So save. That's 5 saves. So yeah, the criteria is under 2 hours and no more than 5 saves. So let's go ahead and try it out. I'm just gonna go ahead and heal too. This is when it gets really dumb. Oh fuck, I'm dead. Yep. And that's the combo I was telling about. Good thing I saved. Yep. That is the combo I was talking about. It's always a 3-hit combo and you just die. You just die. Yeah. If you double reload, then you actually revert back to the time. Because if you when you do die in the middle of the fight, you have to. I think I need the assault coins now that I think about it. The recovery coins will not help me at all, because once I get comboed, it's over. Yeah, that's just very dumb. But I also like sucked at shooting just now. The thing is though, the Magnum actually pops each bubble guaranteed one shot. But yeah, we'll see how this goes. But yeah, definitely, I think because I already know what to expect, I did this run a lot faster than when I did the Nightmare run of this. Because Nightmare and Inferno have the same patterns. It's just, Inferno is just like the hardcore version of Nightmare. BFG time. Yep. Okay. So that's the only way you can actually survive that combo, is if you heal right between the hits. Oh, but I didn't do it that time. Yep, I'm dead this time. Crap. Shit. It's not even Nemesis anymore, it's a Massive Flesh, yeah. Because right before this, when we fought him in his other form, he was actually... Oh, I need the defense, actually. He was actually melted by, who's his face? Carlos. After we killed him just now. So that's why he's this big old lump of shit, pretty much. Oh, I forgot to, I think reload. That's okay. Yeah, it's fine. Yeah, I forget if that's what actually happens in the original, that he gets, like, acid down to this big old flesh hump. But yeah, you really gotta know when to take shots, because you can't just be shooting at him willy-nilly and then hoping to, like, dodge at the last second. Ouch. Wow. Thanks for that. Oh, crap. He juked me out. He got me. Yeah, I'm dead. Shit. Shit. I think, though, here, actually, I'm going to try a different strategy that I kind of saw. Speedrunner use. And the thing is, you pretty much don't want to stay at long range. I think that's my issue. I'm, like, too scared. If you get scared, that's how you lose. Yeah, just gotta get up in there. Let's see if I can kind of emulate what I saw. Long. I think I should get the manual. Shit. Okay, I'm just not paying attention at this point. Fuck. Look at that. That was like three or four in a row. Oh gosh. Let me even reset the timer here. Let me reload. I wonder if it's like if we can actually use rockets or not rockets, but just grenades to blow up his little thing bobs. Let's actually try using this. Maybe this can help me. It sucks I didn't like have this loadout first, so I'm gonna have to keep like reorganizing it to this. Yeah, look how they're already attacking. I didn't get his gun out yet. I think I should mention that, gee, I'm dead. I tried to pause the heal. Yeah, what sucks about being so close is that you can't see what he's about to do. But you can't dodge roll if you're reloading, so that's something I also keep forgetting. Yeah, that actually did help a little bit with the dodging. Yeah, this might take a while. Well, it's already longer than I anticipated. How many times did I die so far? I think like 8 total now. Maybe up to 10 already. I got combo there. Let's try to heal. Oh, flip. I've seen that trick already. Alright, first one. Down. And I found out you can actually get 2 of them per knockdown. Oh, why did I dodge that way? How many times you gonna do it? Oh, he cheated. That's like 6 times. Oh, I'm dead. Wow. He did it twice in a row. Seriously? Wow. I was surprised I dodged all those actually, except for the one he faked me out. I feel like, I should definitely Magnum at some point. Maybe during the second phase, or like second knockdown, I should use the Magnum. But yeah, it's pretty much playing the same way it did the Nightmare run. Whoa. I unpause because I was like mashing on the pause. Crap. How long is this gonna take me? Do you remember how long it took me on the nightmare level? I did post, there it is in my highlights, but it also wasn't pretty. But yeah, I feel like I should knock him down regularly with a pistol, because I think his attack patterns are slightly easier. But then once gets to the second level, I need to use a magnum to pop him even easier. I don't even think popping his bubbles causes him to stagger at all. But I might be mistaken on that. Right. But I can't even mash the pause or the menu button, because then I might accidentally unmenu, which sucks. I definitely need to get better at this, because it's obviously the same patterns over and over. Just knowing how to react to them is the hard part. He comboed me with his acid spray. And the acid spray is like totally random too. Because when you pop each bubble, it like unleashes acid everywhere. But yeah, I really need to just like slow down on my shots. So I think that's what screwed me over. Comboed me again. Oh, this stupid acid spray is so dumb. I need to just stop standing one spot. I think that's my other issue right here. If I keep sitting in this back corner, of course he's gonna aim there, obviously. So again, it's funny, like, you can do, like, the whole game perfectly, but this last portion is pretty much the actual run, if you're going for, like, the world record or something, time. See. you cheating. Up in here. Yeah, I think that is the trick though. You gotta stay close because he can do the double arm push. Stop moving your shit around. Shit, I'm dead. I got far again, and so that's where things start going downhill. Damn, my magnum shots missed like 3 times. I was trying to go for that one right by his face. That one's slightly better though. I will say that. Yeah, I say slightly better because I was able to pop his bubbles a lot faster than usual. Yeah, it's so sad that you can't like really like carry a bunch of healing and have that be like your safety. Like you're pretty much screwed. Oh, what the hell? I thought he was gonna trick me, so I like I delayed the dodge. That's like the worst pattern though, to have him do multiple pounds like that. Yeah, I am almost done. I just gotta beat this boss. Not let it take like 5 hours. It's funny, like if I have to, I'll leave it to be continued. Cause I do have the save spot. So I don't wanna have to sit here all night. But I am somewhat determined. Oop. Where's the last one? Oh no. So I should be actually be able to get 2 of them. That before. Oh, damn. Take it back. You can't do two. Man, I saw one guy do two. I don't know how he did that. He probably got the innermost one, because I think if you're too close, he'll grab you like that, obviously. Okay. Let's see. Or maybe it's after the second time you down him. He, just takes a little longer. Man, I need to rewatch that. That speedrun. Yeah, that was my fault. I didn't know. Oh wow, he did a different combo this time. Really? Usually he does a sliding push first. I guess it just depends on your proximity. The only thing that defense coins are for is so you don't die in one hit. But honestly, having the two defense coins allows you to survive that three hit combo if you get snagged by it. Jesus, that was horrible. Oh, fuck. Shit. Well played, Nemesis. Definitely change that one up. Alright, I think I'm gonna get this. I'm using Magnum this time. Oh, I'm dead. Wow. That is infuriating, actually. What's also infuriating too is I shot a Magnum into that one bubble, but it didn't pop, so you really have to wait. Yeah, definitely kudos to people who've been able to do this on Inferno already without all these coins. I love how I'm like looking away from him, then he's like winding up to attack. Then he like recoils it. Shit. Shit, I did it again. God damn it. I get so antsy. See, I don't know how many times he does it. I should really count. I think like 7 times, which is BS. Because he's gonna wait for you to, again, you think he's just gonna do it, but he doesn't. That's definitely the worst pattern. This actually reminds me when I was fighting, was it Birkin 3? Oh, what? Maybe I'll be able to get to. I don't think so though. Oh shit! Okay, I see ya. I see ya. I saw him reaching towards me. I'm like, what is he doing? Then I was like, he's gonna grab me. And he did. Okay, so they really don't want you doing two at the same time. Okay, I must have saw something that I didn't see in the speedrun that I watched. Or maybe, called the DA. Probably what it stands for, but my DA is probably really high. Because, well, no, I've been bitten a lot of times. I don't know. Not sure what, oops, where we going? I won't go for two this time. Nemesis is the best. I'm dead. Wow. That counts as a combo too. I wonder if he waits to actually hit you, whether or not he does that pound combo right after. Because normally he would swipe with one arm and then swipe with the other arm. and then swipe the other arm again, and then start doing the pound combo. But I wonder if it's different because it's the second phase. Or like, you know, after the first time it gets dropped. Seven. See, sometimes it does six, sometimes it does seven. Oh my gosh. Crap. How are you gonna change the combo? Because I counted the first time. You did five and then faked the six. Or like delayed the six. That time he did six and delayed the seventh. God damn it. Damn you, Nemesis. You just change your pattern out of nowhere. I feel like I have more luck if I do like this. Seven, eight. That was eight times. Ah, gosh. Why do you keep changing your tactics? Let me see. Let's go and reload. Look at that, Mario almost up to 57. Or I was up to hour 57 on that timer. So I thought it's supposed to get easier if you keep hitting continue. Because as you, get hit and get killed, every time you hit continue, the difficulty slightly lowers, even though it's on Inferno. But it just seems to be on the same difficulty the whole time. Or like the same level of threat. So I couldn't even see him raise his arm because I was so close to him. Damn it. I can only imagine how angry I would get if I was playing on or without any defense coins. One shot death, not even any leeway. Yeah, again, that's why modes like this is kind of like, why? Why would we... Wow, you already started with this? That's what I'm saying. I feel like I should go to the right side. I should stop going to the left side. First, I mean. This is BS. So I don't want to go this way first. Shit. I think as long as I don't... Fuck. As long as I don't mess up these dodges, then that should be more than good. I'm dead. Oh. I was like, wait, I'm supposed to get hit three times. No, just got hit twice, because I was already hurt. That's okay. I was making leeway there, but again, I am mistaken. Oh fuck, I'm dead. I did not see him raise his arm. Oh, that's so stupid. Did not see his... No. Also, it's because I just missed my shots altogether. Because I just had one more bubble left, but I just missed it, so I was kind of rushing to shoot it. And that's what I get. Damn it. I wonder why sometimes I have a chance to heal right before he gets me there, but then there's other times where I can't. Yeah, let's go ahead and load up. Oh, I could have sworn he's about to do a 9. Just the run? This is it. Whew. This is it. Eat it. Eat it. Eat it. Oh, I did it. That is hella good. All right, Nemesis. Yes. Oh, I feel so good. So good. Now we're out of here. Alright, I'll never have to do this again. I'm so happy. I can go sleep. I can do a lot of things. Man, it's only hour 45. Yeah. You're the best, Jill. Has everyone ever told you that? That was a little shaky there, but that's just me from adrenaline. Alright, let's get out of here, Jill. So I should probably watch all this just in case there's some, like, special ending. I don't think there is, but you never know. I'm just playing it safe. Man, Jill with black hair? Some good stuff right there, actually. Raccoon City's high in that direction. But I should have another umbrella and harass it. Then she joined the BSAA. Ooh, autosave. Alright, anything special? Or I did all that just for fun? Of course, you know the achievements, but still. I was kind of hoping there was like extra little ending or something. Nope, it's the same. Give me that S.